I want to encourage you today. The MC says you are not hearing me, but I declare you are hearing me in Jesus' name.
And
when you watch this video, you will hear me again. I
want
to say to you today, the vows you are about to take, you are making a commitment to love each other. And I want to challenge you, when it comes to you, the two of you, you must apology. You must love each other to no degree.
You should love her.
You
should feel her head spinning.
You should love her so much that she that is the power of the horizontal relationship. You must say in the morning. Because of the beauty wife. So they stay together in the palace.
Like
brother and sister. But the Bible reveals something. That when everybody was resting, they
will
go into the backyard and begin to catch up as husband and wife. The Bible says, one of the days, the king was at the top of the palace, looking through the window, admiring his development. So he sees two people in the backyard. And the Bible says,
Bible,
it was a Rebecca and Isaac. The Bible says,
Bible,
from the window, very high, seeing in the backyard, there were certain conclusions that the king made. He is in the house. Looking from very high, seeing two people in the garden, and he concluded, this man and this woman, their husband and wife. Why? There was an electricity around those two people. The Bible says, Isaac was showing Rebecca endearment.
Fight,
but you must team against the enemy.
Minutes
and
Many long term mark.
All the days of your life.
Somebody say yes. Yes.
I know it's a name as you will see the goodness of the Lord.
Let the land
of the living.
More
than
hearts in the
somebody say amen.
Amen.
I'm going to move on.